Once you cut the head from the snake bleeds out quietly onto the ground.